Residents here in Shiplake are battling down the hatches as the River Thames bursts its banks. Sandbags are being used to protect properties which haven't seen such floodwater since 1990. With inches of rain falling last night and more expected to fall today, the level of the river is still rising and it's expected to keep flooding homes. People along the river here believe that they won't have a chance against the floodwater.
What can I do? I've got sandbanks at the garden door, and that's about it. And I take my car out of the garage and leave it with friends, and then I pray it won't come any higher.
The National Rivers Authority has now got gangs on standby in Berkshire and South Oxfordshire in case the flooding gets worse.